What's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here. Hope you're doing well out there. A contemporary popular song right now. Three chords over and over. One little section that changes. One note for you is that we got the capo on the first fret. That way it matches right up to the recording, and we can play all the open beginner chords. So that's it. But real quick, I appreciate your support by subscribing to this channel, liking the videos, leaving comments, social media stuff. All that support really helps me go in here, and I'm kind of in a next chapter, so I'm real excited, and I appreciate it. So anyway, let's zoom in and break this one down. Here we go. All right, so there's basically two parts of the song that are almost identical, and the main part, you know, it just mostly happens over and over for the entire song. So I will focus on a nice strumming pattern for you, especially for the beginners out there. But let's go about our chords here. We've got A minor. Then we've got a G. However you can play G. However you can do G. So A minor, G, C, C. So my hand's swinging one and two and three and four and, but we want to be attacking down, down, up, down, up, 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 down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up. Remember, the capo's on the first fret, if I didn't say that before. That's how it matches up to the recording. And then there's a bridge section, and it's almost the exact same thing, but instead of strumming on C for two bars, you know, two rhythm patterns, it goes from C to F. So the bridge now is A minor, G, C, F, A minor, G, C. And from C to F, this is a nice little move here. Pinky goes to the third fret of the D string. Middle finger comes over to the second up from the capo on the G. And index is in the same spot as the C. So the bridge. Drum the main part. One, two, three, four. All right, there was the lesson. Thank you so much for spending a little time with me playing some guitar. I really enjoy it, and I hope you had a good time too. Also, thanks for subscribing to this channel, liking the videos, leaving comments. The support is so appreciated. I really, really appreciate it. And I've been enjoying teaching guitar here now on YouTube and out on the internet for years now. And it's really rewarding and really fun. I just wanted to make sure you know that I appreciate you guys. So thanks again. And can't wait to see you in another lesson. So until then, we'll see you later.